Well, I was able to traditionally parallel park the trailer and the rig with that much space right there. It took me about 3 points to make it.